jumped in. Gardner will get to it. The Aho group comes out. Svechnikov and Teräväinen joining them. And now, along the boards. A skirmish. It's Scheifele and Pesce. And Scheifele pounds away. Pesce gets on top and pummels him with a left hand.
Where do you put Brett Pesce in terms of the most underrated defenseman of the National Hockey League?
Oh, he's at the top of the list.
Yeah.
He's the real deal.
He has started to develop some major nastiness and bite. Scheifele has lost his marbles here in this third period. We'll watch how it all starts. Cross check. I mean, no call. And then a little collision with Mrazek, and in comes Pesce. And he did well. And I'm saying to myself at this point, good on you, great on you, Brett. But I also want the fight to end as soon as possible, because we're getting close to meaningless territory, and I don't want to see an important player get hurt before the break.
That's right. You know, Winnipeg was all about, oh, we're being positive. We're fighting through a miserable time right now. But this has not been a good performance for them. This guy's a good player, Scheifele. But total frustration, and so be it.
Mom is here with all the Jets moms.
Good.
That'll be an interesting ride to Columbus. And hey, listen, it's a physical game.